I seek refuge with you from knowledge that doesn't benefit. You have to benefit. You have to come out of this conference with something.
Turnout, beautiful speeches and lectures, beautiful brothers and sisters, overwhelming hospitality. I can't express myself so much.
Absolute pleasure to come to Perth for this convention. Mashallah, in the past 2 days, you learn so much, you benefit so much, and you just gain so much knowledge that inshallah we can implement into the future and it would change your life, inshallah.
Great event, great organization, absolutely amazing. JazakAllah khair for everything.
I want to thank Islamic Motivations for inviting me all the way across the sea to come here today to be with you.
It is an honor to be given an opportunity, inshallah, to speak in front of you and take you through the journey.
And your concentration and your patience is really, I mean, really, really impressive. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you all. كتاب الله دستوري وخير الخلق أسوتنا بسنته انجلى نوري لهدي الحق أرشدنا لزمت محاضن القرآن فذكر. So let's do the right things while we are still alive before نفسي نفسي every soul will just cry. برامجنا منوعة تعرفنا تثقفنا حوار. Change. We have to look at the seerah and change our lives and learn lessons and practice them. We have to leave here today different people. وقم بالخير سابقنا لقانا في ابن تيمية وخير الخلق قدوتنا. How important it is to learn from the lifestyle of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, of the upbringing of children from a very young age. وخير الخلق قدوتنا لقانا في ابن تيمية وخير الخلق قدوتنا لقانا في ابن تيمية وخير الخلق قدوتنا
وخير الخلق قدوتنا. Without problem there's no life. This world is a world of problems. But you don't run away. Islam have guided us how to solve your problem. And when you are in a good believing of Allah, you can solve your problem better, inshallah.
Except that at the end of the gathering, a caller from the heavens calls, rise, maghfura lakum, you have been forgiven. All your sins have been turned into hasanat. Hani lakum, glad tidings to you.
This is what Islam is about. It's standing for the principles, not for the individuals. And that's what we learn from the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, and we learn from great companions.
So it might be a difficult process. It might be a challenging process. But once we have developed this heart with those qualities, inshallah, we can achieve tremendous things.
And today, we are to go through a journey that every single person here will go through. Every single person.
Wallahi, it is because of the deception of this world The world has captured our hearts. And that is why we are so far away from our deen. That is why we are so far away from Allah Azza wa Jal. That is why we don't think about the Akhirah. That is why we don't think about the grave.
It's an honor to be with you here tonight. Sitting down with my colleagues here, I think I've learned more about the Islamic faith in the last hour and a half than I have in my entire life. It's a very enriching experience. I'm very pleased to be here with you to share.
If you ask the Muslims, what was the religion of Abraham? They will say he was Muslim. Same man. Loved by everybody around the world. And 1,600,000,000 Muslims pray for the house that Abraham built. And every prayer we make, we mention Ibrahim alayhi salam.